Nightline continues. Gaza's Hamas rulers on Sunday banned women from smoking water pipes in cafes. A police spokesman said the ban is meant to prevent the transfer of the habit onto future generations. The water pipe restriction is the latest move by the Islamic group to gradually enforce a strict Muslim life code on Gazans. Hamas has previously banned women from riding motorcycles.